Today, I've decided, is National Belt Appreciation Day because, I mean, come on, people, what would we do without belts? Our pants would fall down, for Pete's sake. So, let me take you that to the past and show you what life was like without belts.
Once upon a lonely time, she swore she'd never let you down. You held her tight without a care in mind, while she did her running round. At first you wouldn't face the truth. You loved her too much to let go. And though the story had to end, you wanna be her fool again.
My friend, you are in a dire need of something.
I am?
Oh yeah. Come with me to the future. Huh, here we are. Wow, the future sure is different. Yes, my friend, come with me to the belt store.
What's a belt?
This is a belt.
Wow! That is one big, darn glassy, reflecty kind of thing. So big.
What do you do with them?
How you put a belt on. Turn it around and you put it in and then the thing in there and then voila!
That's amazing!
I might just take a couple of them.
Have a look! I might get married to
one of them. It was Labor Day weekend, I was 17. I bought a Coke and some gasoline.
Okay.
And I drove out to the county fair.
Man.
When I saw her for the first time, she was
well,
standing
you
there
are.
In the
I'm
ticket
line. Gee whiz, I sure wish I could pay you back with something. Where'd she go? One, two, three, four, hit it!
Come on, 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 come on,